Uncapped Indian all-rounder Kashvee Gautam sparked a bidding war at the WPL auction, which ultimately culminated in the Gujarat Giants spending 2 crore rupees to bag her services. Gautam, who first rose to prominence when she took all 10 wickets in an under-19 domestic one-day match in 2020, has been on the team's radar for quite some time now, and she became the joint biggest buy alongside Australian all-rounder Annabel Sutherland.